What kind of figurehead for FIFA was Havelange?
I think it was wonderful in many respects. I think he presented a very good image of the sport worldwide. I think he had the confidence of people, and I think he had the foresight to understand the nature of change, both in society as well as the world in general. He was well in advance of the shrinking of the globe. He understood the need to bring in Africa and Asia and countries throughout the world into membership, to the point where we now, you know, much out of his efforts, have 204 members of our body. I think he did a wonderful job also in being the personification of, I don't want to say rigidity, but the formalness of a organization which was a structure, all right? We are a body of rules, we are a body of statutes and policies, and that the game itself exists and is played the same way essentially all over the world, because there is a basic firmness, you know, to it. And I think he did represent that position as well, in both in his image and I think he was politically an extraordinary man, both in his ability to maintain the position as long as that he did, as also the fact that I think there was a true benevolence that he saw to it, that he was concerned about the different regions. I know he was concerned about us. He saw to it that we had the tools that we needed to have in order to get our jobs done, and I think he was a great president.